piece.
And we're discussing off air as well. Louis Henders looking in great nick. 37 games with the Tigers. Dropped a bit of weight and is playing some very good footy as North gives off to Coombe. Campbell variety. Goes in board now to Spina. And the spearing pass found the first gamer in Davies. And he's marked about 48 metres of a medal up against the diminutive James Rowe at the Eagles. As we're back underway in the middle. North with a clearance. Davies, the first gamer from Kalangadoo, kicks around the corner. Looking there for Ramsey. Did well with the bodywork. Five gone in the second term as North again will rappel and go forward. Kick off the left boot by Swars. Coming inside 50. Davies, the first gamer, takes it in front of Motlop. Gives it back now to Will Cooper. Back in number 50 a few years ago. The number 16, Zachary, goes inside 50, looking for Minervini, couldn't quite take it. Good crumbing down there from Davies, the first gamer, kicks towards goal and he's got it! Back-to-back goals for the Roosters. Look at the North Adelaide side, get around young Patrick Davies. His first goal at league level and against his former SANFL club. Umpire's boss Shane Harris will be very pleased with the teamwork from his men in green. As Schwarz with the resulting free, kicks towards half forward, Davies. Good bodywork, front position against Park. He'll swing around onto the right boot, looking for Minervini. Side half forward line for the Roosters. Schwarz's hand pass looking there for the first game of Davies. Gives it back now to Benjamin. Captain of the Roosters does well with some composure. Spina with a hand pass there to Allman on the non-preferred right. It comes back out to Davies. Gives it now to Zekeli.